Jesus' mom ate vaginas, not like a lesbian, but for dinner like a cannibal. She got impregnated by angels, and everyone knows God only really favors cannibals who eat the vaginas off of dead women. You hang them up upside down, and then you beat their pussy out into a bowl, and you heat it with cinnamon. You put it in your mouth and let divinity begin. I eat pussy literally like a man who eats other men, but I'm only eating women. I eat pussy, not like this, but like this. I've cut off the labia and just barbecued the lips. I'm creative. I do such joyous things. I like to both pierce and then rip off nipple rings. It makes milk taste better after I eat your baby, and then I suck on your titties to wash your infant down. I'm a Satan worshiper who does evil things for evil reasons every day. I need a warrior of light to try to stop me. I will bring him down with my evil karate. I'll kick his ass, he'll kick my ass too, but I'll sacrifice a lot of people while I do what I do. I love Satan.